Glad that ended well for everyone. Trending this morning, a Florida cat is going viral. He was surrendered to an animal shelter for being too affectionate. Is that really even a thing? The former owner says Jerry the cat would wait up for her too much and meow too much. And once the word got out, the shelter was overwhelmed with interested adopters. Jerry finally went home over the weekend. His new family waited hours for him and plans to return the affection with lots and lots of snuggles.